हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन इंजीनियरिंग। द टॉपिक इज मेटल कटिंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 185 फ्रॉम गेट 2020 ME01 इज ए स्टील पार्ट विद सरफेस एरिया ऑफ 125 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर इज टू बी क्रोम कोटेड थ्रू इलेक्ट्रोप्लेटिंग प्रोसेस यूजिंग क्रोमियम एसिड सल्फेट एज एन इलेक्ट्रोलाइट। एन इंक्रीजिंग करंट इज अप्लाइड टू द पार्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द फॉलोइंग करंट टाइम ड्यूरेशन। I is equal to 12 plus 0.2t, where I is current in ampere and t is time in minutes. The part is submerged in plating solution for a duration of 20 minutes for plating purpose. Assuming the cathode efficiency of chromium to be 15% and the plating constant of chromium acid sulfate to be 2.5 into 10 to minus 2 mm cube per ampere per second, the resulting coating thickness on the part surface is dash micrometer, round off to 1 decimeter. So given that the current I is at 12 plus 0.2t, okay, and plating constant is 2.5 into 10 to minus 2 mm cube per ampere per second. Okay. So converting it into per minute, so it will be 2.5 into 10 to minus 2 into 60 mm cube per minute. Okay. Time for electroplating is given as 20 minutes. Okay. Time for electroplating is given as 20 minutes. Okay. So now if we consider the ideal process, and then the volume of electroplating will be in time 20 minutes. In small time dt it will be, because this unit is mm cube per ampere per minute, so we multiply it by time as well as your current, and current is given by this. So current is 12 into 0.2 into t, because in small time dt that much of volume of electroplating is there according to plating constant. Okay. And if we integrate within the limit of 0 to 20, then it will be the total volume of electroplating in 20 minutes. Okay. Now if we solve it, then it will be 1.5 bracket 12 plus 0.2 dt. If we integrate it and put the limit, then it comes out as 420 mm cube. So this is your ideal volume of electroplating. Okay. So as cathode efficiency is 15%, so and this much of volume of electroplating is available. Okay. So the, but efficiency is 15%, so volume of the coating deposited is 15.15 into 420, that is 63 mm cube. Okay. So this is your volume deposited, that is 63 mm cube. And now surface area of the steel part is given as 125 centimeters square. Okay. Surface area, and that is the volume deposited. So in mm square it will be 125 into 2 mm square. So we know that surface area into thickness is your volume. Okay. Now putting surface area into t as 63, so t comes out as 0.0054 mm or 5.04 micrometer is the right answer.